Gentlemen, Pete made their appearance this week in the ring here on WCW Saturday Night. Tag team champions, Dirty Dick Slater, Bunkhouse Buck, and Colonel Robert Parker. At Fall Brawl, the War Games, Sunday, September the 17th, Colonel, your men are going to be defending against the Harlem Heat.
You know something, Gene, I'm not feeling so lucky standing here right now. My Elvis ring has disappeared off my hand.
Gotta be kidding.
Yeah, and by the way, tell me, where's old Twinkle Eyes? I'm watching for out here.
Twinkle Eyes, who are you talking about?
You know who I'm talking about? I'm talking about Sister Sherry. That girl fell head over heels for me. You know something, girl? You know, I've seen women just hurting for the affection of a southern gentleman before, but I have to say, you take the cake. We get over there to Fall Brawl. I don't want you to forget, this one here's for fighters, not lovers. Get over there in your corner where you belong. Let me stay in mine. Let's see who's going to wind up the world heavyweight champ. Can you guide your men there? I know I can. I'm standing next.
You know, Dirty Dick Slater, you and your partner felt the wrath of the Harlem Heat and Sister Sherry recently. You know what they're all about.
Well, I know one thing. They're running their mouths a whole lot more than they can do a whole lot less. I'm going to tell you one thing right now. Don't count your chickens before your eggs hatch. Because you can run in a few boots, and you know what I mean. Running a few boots the last time we're in the ring, you guys couldn't get the job done. This time, Fall Brawl, let's see if you can take that belt from right our way. You're going to catch a few boots, and you're going to feel like the south end of a northbound field.
Speaking of direction, I wish I were downwind right now. You know, you've been stepping to the wrong stuff, Bunkhouse Buck.
I'm going to tell you, Gene, my blood pressures are running about 500 miles an hour. I feel like I'm about to pop, man. As Grandpa Buck used to say, I could butt a tree. Harlem Heat, we could butt it.
I'll tell you what, the intensity is very high right now. It's going to be Bunkhouse Buck and Dick Slater defending against the Harlem Heat at Fall Brawl. And we're back with more Saturday Night after this.